If you're really serious to get married to me, then divorce her.
Have you decided to drag the name of this royal family to the mud?
Listen, the only thing I believe is that you and I are done. You hear me? Yes, that's what I believe. This marriage is over.
I am leaving you for good. Take this idiot out of my house if I lose my temper.
Your mother walked out of the palace after insulting me, and you sit down there to tell me you don't think they hate me?
The earlier you bring back Jane, your wife, into your house, better for you and for everyone.
Do you know the implication of what you just done? Why are you constantly looking for ways to make life difficult for me? Is it a wrong thing that I saw you, liked you, brought you into my life? Even if I don't...
Tell your ritualist of a son to bring back my daughter. Else, you people will not like what I will do.
This one will enter. He beat past mess.
Okay, please stop making noise. Just do the needful and give me a wedding date.
No true blood of mine will disrespect me the way he did.
Are you now saying that Prince is not your biological child?
My name is Prince Frank Choco, and I do not have time of the day to start chasing around useless and idiotic people.
So meet Tina, she's my sweetheart. I would like for you to make this house very comfortable for her, whatever she business.
You must fight for what is yours, or get ready to lose it completely.